Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to change your wireless network name and password using D-Link's new router configuration interface. Now in this example, I'm using the DIR880L. However, any router that uses the same interface will be exactly the same. Now in this example, I've already logged into the router. Now if you're not sure how to do this, please check out our other videos. But once you've logged in, you just want to click on the Settings tab at the top and then click on Wireless. From there, your wireless settings will be displayed. Now, because I'm using the DIR880L, which is a dual band router, you'll notice there's a 2.4 and 5 GHz section. Okay, meaning there's two different sections here for my wireless settings. So if you do have a dual band router, you'll want to ensure to change both. So the wireless network name, you can enter in really whatever you want and enter in any password. Now, the password you entered has to be a minimum of 8 characters and could really be anything that you want. Again, just remembering that it has to be a minimum of 8. And again, because this is a dual band router, I want to make sure I change it for both. Now, when configuring both bands, it's suggested to keep the name slightly different. Reason for that is it makes it a little easier for you to determine which signal you're connecting to. I like to keep my passwords the same. However, that's totally up to you. The only thing different I want here is my wireless network names. And then once you're done making your changes, you just want to click on the Save button at the top. The router will just take a few seconds for it to save your settings, and then you click on OK. And then that's it. Your new wireless settings have been applied, and you should be able to now see them in your connection list.